Hi guys. As you know from my previous vlog, I've got this TV and some rubbish. So I'm about to test it in the sense of I've got a VCR connected. I'm going to play, I hope. Turn the volume off. See if we can find anything. Picture. There we go. Speaker's a bit distorted. But it works. Audio is terrible. Just trying to see if I can get the picture any better. Nope, I don't think I can. I think that's the best. Nope. That is the best I can get it. Well, at least we know it works, sort of. Need to research J, B, and I. But yeah, it works. Audio's crap, but for what I plan to use it for, I may not need the audio anyway. Yeah, it could just be a filler cap on the audio that might be gone. It is an old TV. I could always take it apart and replace it. I think I will actually eventually take this apart and have a little look on the inside, but I'm not going to do that now. What I will do is I can remember how to use the VCR. So, just a quick video I decided to make, just to make sure the TV did actually get a picture. I had to adjust one of the, I'm not sure if it was the horizontal or vertical thingy on the back. It was one of them, but I can't remember without looking at them. But, yeah, it all seems to work, so that's a good bargain. I'll just need to... It may need to be recapped. That might improve the picture and the audio, because the audio is crap. Well, I wouldn't be surprised if after all these years, you know, they've gone a bit... Anyway, if you like this video, then as always, feel free to hit the like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos. And we'll talk to you again soon. Bye.